playthrough of Zork 1, the Great Underground Empire. I think it's been almost a month. Maybe a couple weeks, well, it's a couple weeks, but, alright, so, anyway. To pick up where we left off, we have to restore, so let's restore, oopsie, gold slave, slash, Zork. Same thing, west, same thing, north, north. west is the maze, south is where we came from, the cellar, and there's east. Let's go south. Let's look in the cellar again. North is the troll room, a crawlway to the south, southeast of the chasm. You are on the east edge of a chasm, the bottom of which cannot be seen. A bottomless chasm, oh no. A narrow passage goes north, cellar, and the path you are on continues to the east. Okay, so we went south, now we have to go east. Gallery. This is an art gallery. Most of the paintings have been stolen by vandals with exceptional taste. The vandals left through either the north or west exits. Fortunately, there is still one chance for you to be a vandal, for on the far wall is a painting of unparalleled beauty. Look at painting. There's nothing special about the painting. Take painting. Your load is too heavy. Remove painting. How about we... Okay, what's our inventory? Let's drop the rope. Take painting. Taken. Look. Okay. Examine. I guess I could get up the chimney, but I can't with what I'm carrying. So, I'm not really sure what to do. So, drop all. Let's go up. Going up empty-handed is a bad idea. Take sword. Go up. I can't take anything. Okay, so I can't. I guess I'm not supposed to go up. Take all. Let's look around again. west, north of the studio. Let's go west. So west we can go north or east. So north. The cellar. South is the studio. North is the troll room. Alright, so let's go north, the troll room. Let's go east. East-west passage. There is a narrow east-west passageway. There is a narrow stairway leading down at the north end of the room. Let's go down. Chasm. A chasm runs southwest to northeast, and the path follows it. You are on the south side of the chasm, where a crack opens into a passage. A chasm runs southwest, southwest, east-west passage. Let's look. Okay, so that took us back towards the cellar. Go back down. Look. Northeast. Reservoir south. You are in a long room on the south shore of a large lake. Far too deep and wide for crossing. There's a path along the stream to the east or west. A steep pathway climbing southwest along the edge of a chasm. And a path leading into a canyon to the southeast. Let's go southeast. Deep canyon. You're on the south edge of a deep canyon. Passages lead off to the east, northwest, and southwest. A stairway leads down. You can hear the sound of flowing water from below. Down. Loud room. This is a large room with a ceiling, which cannot be detected from the ground. There is a narrow passage from east to west, and a stone stairway leading up. The room is deafeningly loud, with an undetermined rushing sound. The sound seems to reverberate from all the walls, making it difficult to even think. On the ground is a large platinum bar. Take the bar. 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 Let's look. 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 Okay, let's go west. Round room. This is a circular stone room with passages. Passages in all directions. Several of them have unfortunately been blocked by cave-ins. Let's go north. North-south passage. This is a high north-south passage which forks to the northeast. Northeast deep canyon. So that took us back to where we were. Let's go back down the loud room. East-west passage, a stairway leading down, chasm, a lean and hungry gentleman just wandered through carrying a large bag, finding nothing of value, he left disgruntled. Let's see, a chasm runs southwest to northeast and the path follows it. You are on the south side of the chasm where a crack opens to a passage, that just takes us back to where we were. Northeast reservoir. Down. No. East, west. Let's see. Southwest. A path leading into a canyon to the southeast. Southeast. Down. Damn cave. This cave has exits to the west and east. It narrows to a crack towards the south. The earth is particularly. So we went east to get in here, so west is our exit, east it goes, and there's a crack towards the south, south, let's go south. It's too narrow for most insects. Examine the crack. Nothing special about the crack, maybe we can open it. Like with a use, let's see, break. Such leading. sides of the cliffs, a narrow path that leads north along the shore. Southeast, no. Alright, so this doesn't really take us anywhere, so let's go back where we were. South and then west in the cave. West, east, south. Okay, west. Let's go north. Nope, can't go that way. South, nope. West is the round room. Let's go north. Let's look. That's the north-south passage. South, another narrow passage. This is along a narrow corridor where along north-south passageway briefly narrows even further. South, mirror room. You're in a large square room. Ceilings. On the south wall is an enormous mirror which fills the entire wall. There are exits on the other three sides of the room. Examine the mirror. There's an ugly person staring back at you. Let's see. Move. Mirror. You can't move the mirror. Break. A 7-year supply of good luck handy. Look. Unfortunately, the mirror has been destroyed by your recklessness. Examine the mirror. The mirror is broken into many pieces. Pick up the mirror. Okay, take mirror. Alright, that's fine. Exits on the other side of the sea. Let's go. A winding passage. It seems there are only exits on the east where we came from and north. North. The mirror room. I thought that's where we came from. Okay. Cave. Let's go east. Cave. This is a tiny cave with entrances west and north and a dark, forbidding staircase going down. Your sword is glowing with a faint blue glow. Another troll, I guess. Let's go down. You are outside entrance to Hades. You are outside a large gateway on which is inscribed, "Abandon every hope, all ye who enter here." The gate is open. Through it, you can see a desolation with a pile of mangled bodies in one corner. Thousands of voices lamenting some hideous fate can be heard. The way through the gate is barred by evil spirits who cheer at your attempts to pass. Your sword has begun to glow very brightly. Attack spirits with sword. How can you attack a spirit with material objects? I can't go anywhere. So, let's go back up. North and down. Let's see, I forget which way. That's the mirror room. Winding passage, east and north. North is the mirror room. East is the cave. Let's go north. The mirror room. Okay, that's confusing. Alright. Let's go west. A passage just goes east and north. North in the mirror room. West, east. That's just what's going on here. I go west out of the mirror room, I go east, and then I'm back into the cave. Alright, so let's go north, mirror room. Let's go up. No, let's go. North, narrow passage. This is along a narrow corridor. Okay, north, south. So let's go north. The round room. Let's go west. East, west passage. Let's go west. The troll room. Okay, so east. A lean and hungry gentleman once wandered through carrying a large bag. Finding nothing of value, he left. Let's see. a narrow east, so west of the troll room, east-west passage, east round room, east loud room, take the bar, no, north-south passage, northeast deep canyon, you're on the south edge of a deep canyon, passages lead off to the east, northwest, and southwest. A stairway leads down. You can hear the sound of flowing water from below. Alright, well, I guess that's going to do it for this episode. Let me save it. /Zork3.dat. Alright, and stay tuned for part 3. Hopefully we can make a little more sense of what we need to do and make some more progression into the game. And that's it, I guess. Alright.